kept our eye on you. And even in the ups and downs of your Christian walk, I kept saying, keep an eye on her. Keep an eye on her. Let's make sure that we help her along the journey. And it was really the attraction of the spirit that you carry. You've always had a beautiful spirit. Can you see it? You got a good picture of that right here? I'm telling you, it's infectious. And keep carrying that spirit with you. It's going to be a beautiful journey. You're going to bring a lot of light on the path of your marriage because of the spirit that is in you. And that's why today we baptize you, Patty, in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. You came here to this church, and what a transformation from 20 to 30. George, what a transformation. God has just turned your life upside down, and I always knew that God's hand was on your life. There was so much in your heart, and the devil has fought it all the way, but you've conquered. You've won. You've crested that mountain and said, devil, you can't catch me now. He'll keep chasing after you, but he can't catch you, George. You've got the path laid out ahead of you that you know that you're following, and you're locked in on it, and it's upon your testimony, your determination, and your willingness to stay planted in the house of God and serve in the house of God that I